An elephant ride. Magnificent would be an understatement for this being. Every chance I have been on my toe to get a glimpse of its mammoth. How could something huge have such composure, such elegance, and such subtlety? In thick green forest roots, with mahout and hoods, it treks continue, taking pride in the nature and in its own charm, spreading warmth and astonishment to man quarter its size. With eyes so powerful, engraved with love and empathy, its tranquility always ruling over its fierceness, embarking new routes and new heights, the wonder being moves on, leaving me with one unanswered question. Concrete wonders we have built, so huge and so magnificent, some almost touching the skies. Would man's super brains ever recreate the elephants of the wild? Concrete forms of it, we sure have made many. Would we be able to breathe life into it? Would we be able to gift the forest a magnificence like this? Thank you.